Single Seed Challenge 2021, Local Orange, Video 2. So, hi everybody. It's the next morning and a little more. These have been soaking for a little less than 24 hours, which is probably good, and at least I know it's acceptable. So, there's still four of these seeds, and I am going to dump them out into this bowl so we can all see them better. And like I said before, I'll be choosing the largest of the seeds, and I'm going to take some little scissors and look for a little end that looks promising for clipping, and I'm just gonna kind of start removing this shell just to give it a little, it's not under my nail, just to give it a little better chance. And you can remove this all the way, I'm told, or you can just kind of scarify it to make it easier. And I did actually over there grow some grapefruit that started. So I'm going a lot the same way with this. I did a lot of the same mixture and the same container, you see. So I'm trying the same method. I have two seeds over there, and I pulled all of the seed casing off of one of them and not the other, and I'm not sure which one came. Ah! Ah, YouTube! Here it is! Okay. Oh, safe. Haha. Seeds. Yay. It's slippery little suckers, right? Okay. I'm going to try to get this off of here. You know, I think video one went more smoothly than video two. So, the idea is not to scratch up the, like, little meaty inside of the seed or any of that. Just to remove this, and I'm outside of my porch, so I'm just dropping the shell. And I hope I'm not botching this. It is way more slippery than it looks. Okay, I didn't remember that from before. Of course, I wasn't trying to make a video then. Almost got it. Okay, almost got it. Ooh. And I'm going to take this all the way off of this one. I'm just making sure I'm not removing anything the plant actually really needs. Okay. Yay, I did it. Here we go. We have a little ready-to-go seed. Let's go back up here to our planting. Hi, everybody. Thanks for following me here. Okay, so now you see here I have everything just kind of ready to go, and I'm just gonna dig me out just the teeniest little space there. Not much to it. You see, it's almost like right on the surface, and like probably every video you've ever seen, I'm just gonna barely pinch this over the surface. That is a big seed, but I've always seen it done this way, so if it ain't a baroque, right? So, and because it took me so long, I am gonna do the single seed. Look at me not cheating. And here we go. Let's add the water. We're just going to water it in. Normally, from here on out, we're going to bottom water. But the top watering seems really smart to me because that just kind of makes that soil contact with that seed really well. So now, here we go. And I've already got it labeled up and ready to go. We've got the date on the back, 12/22/21. Oh, I'm sorry. 1/22/21. Ooh, we'll get used to that, won't we? All right, so here we are. We have video two of our local orange, and we will wish it luck. We'll see you next time for video three, when hopefully we have a sprout. So thank you, everybody. Thank you, YouTube. Bye.